So here I am over at Bill's studio. We're looking at the latest of his, yes, he's a ham. We're looking at the latest that will be ready for 2010 season.
The micro press.
It's a micro press, uh-huh. And it's very interesting. It's going to be a completely working press, but you can see it's not more than 10 inches long.
That's right. It's about half the size of the mini press.
It's about half the size of the mini press.
Right.
There you go.
Yeah. So let's see how
it works. Oh!
Let's see how it works.